Okay, I've already done some runs on this with the inlet cam timed so that the marks were out of step by one tooth, so 18 degrees retarded. All the runs I've done so far were like that. We were getting about 27 horsepower at the back wheel and just over 100 miles an hour. So now I've put the cams back on the marks, which means that the inlet cam is on its correct timing, or 18 degrees more advanced, and I'm expecting it to be less powerful and a bit slower, but we'll find out in a minute. Start up and then have a go.